to do what you do. To plunge into the icy depths and face the hatred that dwells below the waves. That is not easy. But in the dark, you found the heart of the Black Pearl. Her loyal Mr. Gibbs, you are no longer my only guest.
Ah, we meet again. This fine woman's here about this sea of thieves we found ourselves upon. Seems we won't be wanting for adventures here. Unless, of course, the goings-on in the Sea of the Damned.
I have been telling Mr. Gibbs that the Sea of the Damned is a place shit by the lives of those who live there. The cursed captain, he not know it, but the town where him spent eternity is drawn from him own lost past.
And that's what's got us thinking. If we can follow footprints to find the boots what's made him, we can use a man's life to find the man. Now I've sailed with Jack Sparrow longer most, so I've more than a few tales of his past misdeeds tucked away in me old mazzard.
Our lives are threads in a tapestry. They loop and they tangle. The stories Mr. Gibbs tell helps me tease out the golden thread of Jack's path as it wind through the Sea of the Damned. Now it falls to you to follow it.
But, as to Jack's precise location, we're still at a bit of a loss. You'll need this back for the best chance of finding him.
If what you want most truly be to save the Sea of Thieves from David Jones, then the compass will point the way. All I can do is draw back the veil.
Before you go, there's plenty about Jack's life that's strange, or peculiar, or downright inconceivable. So I've scrawled down all that I can in these here notes. You'd best take them for the journey. I'd tag along, but if I try to leave without making reparations to the lass, Lorena, who gave us food and lodging, not even the Sea of the Damned will hide me. Best of luck to you. We're all counting on you to bring Jack home.
faster. It'd be too late to alter course, mateys. And there'd be plundering pirates lurking in every cove, waiting to board. And mark well me words, mateys. Dead men tell no tales. Thank you.
The vile mystic cast a curse on that one tries to cross her.
Fine, Silver Athens, to grant me an audience.
What's become of my ship?
Your name is down here to roach!
And by the
more chairs! More tables! They must not enter until we locate this sparrow!
We checked the hole, sir! Jack Sparrow, he escaped somehow! Oh, no! Then they will never...
I tell ya, he with me brother, me twin brother. I can almost reach the lock. That's my final meal. I fancy a roast chicken, I do.
Not the cage! Anything but the cage! Might give me the collywobbles!
Cállense! You perros want your freedom! The execution...
Sir, ships on the horizon.
They're Goldors?
Not sure.
That means...
pirates! Dwarves! Mandagons!
Oh, I cannot see it. Learning a skill? Did you show a wee bit of skill?
Look out!
This fort will be mine.
It's no use!
These shores will be the last thing you see!
kitchen in gold. Run up your white flag, you scurvy scum, and bring me Captain Jack Sparrow, or I'll be sending you to Davy Joe.
Last boy, what up?
We will never surrender! Two men down against the floor, lad! Take a move!
Give him a broadside! Hold the line!
Barbosa! We're going to sink your ship!
Captain Jack Sparrow! Show yourself, you miserable cur!
Abundan! Disbalance! Fuego!
Strike your colors, you blooming cockroaches! Surrender, Captain Jack Sparrow! Or by thunder, we'll burn the city to the ground!
This otro cañonazo! Piratas!
They need a bit of persuasion, mateys. Fire at will!
Take him aloft again, matey!
Be brave, Carlos! Don't listen to him!
Hire me Captain Jack Sparrow! Speak up, or do you fancy a swim with Davy Jones?
Don't tell him, Carlos! Don't be chicken!
I am no chicken. I will not talk.
Pipe the lubber aloft, matey. Where be Captain Jack Sparrow and the treasure, you little rat?
Do not tell him, Carlos. No.
What be I offered for these hearty heads? Everyone an egg layer. Now, you scurvy scoundrels, do I hear 10? A hen for a 10.
Keep still.
Pipe down, you lily-livered lubber.
Send them hens to David Jones.
What?
Gold, they want.
Play there, you pinch rat!
Strike your brother's gold.
He's heading back to the jail.
This time, we've gotten cornered.
We'll be right back.
die that you almost caught.
Hit him with a soup load.
Here, doggy. Here, doggy. Nice doggy.
Belay that talk. We want the keys, not the mug, you swab. Can't you reach any further, you stub-winged bilge rat?
Grab his tail. Go on, grab it.
Don't scare him. Here you go, dearie. Come on, have a nice bone, hey? That's a good lad. Come on now.
Oh, steady now. Stand steady. Yeah, that's it.
Slip
the cape off his ruddy neck.
Blast there, Rover. It's us what needs your ruddy help, not them blasted lovers.
Or that blasted pocket-picking pirate.
Pick up, build a nice key.
Blasted black-hearted cur.
Here you be, Spot. How's about a nice, juicy bow? Hopefully it's not over here. Easy boy. Here, give us the keys, you screwy little beast.
I say grab his ears.
Work him over to the noose. Good. Hold it on. Higher, I say.
And scoundrels, villains and knaves, drink up, me hearties, yo ho! A toast to piracy and its many shiny rewards. I humbly accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for a life of villainy, larceny, skullduggery, and persnickety. Nee. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho!
You'd best start believing those stories. You're in one.
What happened to Mayor Carlos?
They overrun the town.
Bring the bomb! We got surrounded!
There's no escape.
all the doors. The windows too.
Barbaros is getting more tired of the game. So he sent us to do something about it.
You're no
thank you.
got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. And guess what's inside it?
Enough!
Hard to stab it.
Hard to stab it!
Send his beloved pearl back to the gates.
Let them taste the triple guts.
One by one, tentacles wrap around my head. The crew watches helpless as I stare into the Kraken's maw. The lovely Elizabeth weeping for the life room of the ship. And young Turner brought to his knees by my heroic display of self-sacrifice.
Abandoned ship. Abandoned ship or abandoned.
Hello, BC. I whisper with such an air of determination that the Kraken itself understands exactly. I suppose I could have used it. Then it slipped back onto the decks. Had it not scuffed the paint of my precious black pearl.
Jack Sparrow. Our debt is settled.
Now, as to what happened next.
That's the tale to be told by a man whose thirst has been quenched.
Try. We're devils and black sheep, really bad eggs. No, that's the chorus. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
It's my favorite.
The living may not enter this hallowed haven of the honored dead. Be gone! I said be gone, ye scurvy! Wait! I remember ye now. It's me, your old shipmate from the lighthouse. Many a month since I've set eye sockets on ye, matey. For me, I mean. Time flows differently here. Oh, I've had some grand adventures since ye set me free. But now, I guard this here threshold. Normally, flesh and blood types be forbidden. But I reckon I owe you a debt. In ye go. But try and keep out of trouble.
It's all right. Bear with me. Don't tell me. You're here to rescue me. Considering the success of your previous efforts, or lack thereof, pardon me if I decline your assistance forthwith. Besides, I'm not presently in need of rescuing. This is the first place I've found here where everyone appreciates my uniqueness. And no one's tried to lock me up. So, pull up a chair, grab a glass, because I have an eternity of stories to tell. Oi, you have my compass.
But I left that back on the moon.
Oh.
So you've found the pearl, eh?
Well, don't think that's going to drag me out of here. From what I hear, this so-called Sea of Thieves is nothing but cursed crews, the blasted trading companies, and antisocial skeletons.
Oh yes, and now one Davy Jones. I've done searching already, Savvy. There's nothing there for me.
I'm afraid you're wrong, Jack Sparrow.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate.
No, I don't think so. A captain doesn't abandon his ship, or his crew.
And just whose moustache do I have the dubious pleasure of addressing?
Sir Arthur Pendragon, captain of the Black Witch. It was pirates like this that helped me when I lost my crew, and my hope along with them. They reminded me that our Sea of Thieves is a special place. A place where you can be a pirate, and a good man.
A place where anything's possible. Even falling in love with this idiot.
Where we're stronger together. Somewhere worth fighting for.
A place where we need nothing more than the open waves and a ship beneath our feet. A place we can be free.
What a ship is freedom.
Well, now that you're all finished, I'll be taking my compass back.
If you'd be so kind. What I want most.
Sonny, seems to be pointing outside.
Wait! For luck.
Not sure I deserve that.
Leave it so soon, mateys. Leave a fair wind. My spy away back.
The Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
But never mind that. Let us return to the land of the living. To the Sea of Thieves! Quick as you like. Chop, chop. I said, bring me that horizon. What I really meant was, bring me any horizon, or else I'm going back to my mates, mate. This is one of those moments you'll not soon to forget. I, on the other hand, have forgotten it already. Sailing back from the land of the dead. I'm starting to make a habit of it.
Avast there, lovers! Steady as she goes!
Being a pirate is much simpler. Time was I could go an entire day without pondering the mystical, imaginal, or phantasmal. This will make for an excellent story. Some folks may even believe it. This will make for an excellent story. Some folks may even believe it. I would appear to still be dead. A bit disconcerting, that. But not as much as the thought of there being someone out there who knows far too much about me. I shall disembark and see if I can't track down this mysterious chronicler of my many